Laughlin Tournament. Brent Moe, the lead official, tosses this one in the air. We are underway with the Demons controlling the opening tip. Off the screen, gets inside, throws it through to the corner, turns it over. Gilmore with the loose ball, comes up. Kinnett back to Gilmore, to Ivan, inside, contact, no whistle, and a rebound by Isaiah Sweeney. As the Demons turn it over, but get a stop. The SFA break. As they'll set it back up again, Hall against man defense. And on a little roll to the rim, Thompson gets free, but kicks it through to the left wing. Now getting inside and missing at the rim is Sweeney. Rebound tipped out, Kinnett has it. Ivan up the floor for the Lumberjacks. Inside to Leon, up with a left hand, wildly misses. Rebound Trayvon Joseph for the Demons, and Northwestern brings it back into the front court where he's stopped by Gilmore. And a handoff to Hall and the first whistle of the ball game. A fresh shot clock, 19:05, no score. This one just underway. Mentioned to Brent Moe, he's helped tonight by John St. Clair and Marcus Pettigrew. Hall with the dribble on the right wing, picks it up. Now back out behind him to Thompson, their best three-point shooter, tie on him. Thompson wildly down the paint, loses it. Up the floor, long pass, loose on the other end. Still loose, picked up by Gilmore. Leon goes up for the dunk and misses it. Rebound, Joseph for the Demons. Nobody has scored. Up the floor comes Northwestern State. Sweeney in at the foul line, steps back, lobs it underneath to a wide open Hall. Can't get a shot up, now goes up and under against Ivan. And will score. Devontae Hall with the first bucket of the night. And the Demons lead 2-0. Kinnett left wing. He'll try a three. Lumberjacks off the iron, no good. And the rebound chased down by Gilmore. SFA with an offensive board and a second chance. Into Holyfield. He will miss inside. Contact again, no whistle, as there has been only one blown here in the first 2 minutes. And a move inside. Stopped by Gilmore. And the shot missed by Devontae Hall. And a rebound by T.J. Holyfield. Jacks have gotten inside twice. Cameron to the left corner. Charles for three. That one is good. Ty Charles from downtown. And the Jacks lead 3-2. As SFA takes its first lead of the night in front of a filling William R. Johnson Coliseum. Devontae Hall working now against Cameron around an Ishmael Lane screen. They go underneath the screen. Hall keeps the dribble alive. Now back to Joseph. Works against Kinnett. Denies the handoff, loses it along the baseline, and it will go out of bounds. Saturday, just his second game back after a broken wrist. Jacks inbound, leading 3-2. A little pressure in the backcourt. Cameron waving Leon Gilmore off as he'll bring it into the front court, working against Thompson. Dallas back to Gilmore. Back left wing to Charles. Holyfield trying to post inside against Lane. Kinnett has it now up top. Ivan takes it down right wing. Up to Holyfield, high post. Cameron outside, puts up the three. It's no good. Rebound Thompson, and the Demons put it into the hands of Woodley. Woodley up the floor, stops, and now backs it up, and he'll kick it back to Boyd. Boyd in the midcourt circle. Cameron on him defensively. Aaron Augustin off the bench, comes to the table. He'll check in next dead ball. Boyd through traffic, takes steps, and a turnover Northwestern State, and Augustin in. Aaron saw his playing time increased, hit a big three against Central Arkansas last time out. Augustin to Gilmore, high post to Charles, left wing. Tie with the only make tonight for the Lumberjacks. Harris down the right side, stopped by Woodley. Back up top, swing it all the way to the left corner, Charles. He'll try another three. That one off the iron, no good. Rebound Gilmore. Leon Holyfield back up. He will score and draw the foul. Season almost 76%, but rims that one out. Demons. Down 5-2. Woodley tries to tie it. He does. It's Zeek Woodley connects from downtown. He shoots 43% on threes, 50% overall the year. Augustin inside the arc to the right wing, Harris. Northwestern State, man defensively, but very soft. Up top, Gilmore. Right side over to Charles. Closed out there by Boyd to Augustin. He enters it to Gilmore, left block. Leon turns to face. He'll put up the eight-footer. It's short off the rim. Rebound by Boyd. And the Demons come back looking for another lead. Boyd up the floor. Woodley, transition three. He'll miss that one. Rebound, Kevon Harris. Jacks push it. Augustin into the front court quickly. Off to Harris. Diving down low. Drop it across to Gilmore. Leon scored, but a hang on to that number two spot. They inbound it to Jovan Gurich out of the timeout. Back to Augustin. So Yo out there, out of the timeout. They lob it inside for Jovan, and he will throw it down with both hands. Assist by T.J. Holyfield. Demons back up the floor as the Jacks retake the lead for the second time tonight. Boyd much larger than Augustine. Back door, they get a pick and roll as Trayvon Joseph beats them down low and gets a one-handed dunk on the other end. That gets Isaiah Traylor off the bench. Augustine through traffic, kicks it short corner. Here's Ty leaning in, missing, but there's the follow from T.J. Holyfield. Offensive rebound and putback. Jacks back up by two. Boyd on the other end for Northwestern State, picked up by Augustine. Boyd with the dribble, left wing. Cross-courted over to Joseph. Holyfield on him outside. TJ defending the three-point line. Boyd, three, up and good for Josh Boyd. He shoots 32% on threes. He has their second of the night. And the Demons retake the lead 10-9. Augustine in to Jovan. He'll hook with the right hand, short on that. And the rebound comes down to Northwestern State. Thompson up the floor. Holyfield gets a pass on that. Or Traylor, Charles, Augustine, Gilmore, and Jovan Gurich. They inbound it. Hall enters it down to Woodley. Over Augustine, over Charles misses. Rebound Gilmore, and he'll get the outlet to Augustine. Aaron up the floor, pulls up right wing. Gurich sets a screen. Augustine around it. The screen was moving. 10-9 Demons, 13:53 to go first half. Boyd with the dribble, working against Dallas Cameron, backing him in. Around a Woodley screen, Cameron to the deck. Off to Woodley. He'll elevate for three. Off the rim, no good. Long rebound, kept alive and tipped into the backcourt. Boyd has it. Now Boyd drives on the drive. Woodley on the season, 85% free throw shooter. Makes the first. Woodley now with four. Holyfield returns. Augustine also returns. As Cameron and Jovan have a seat. 13:33 to go, 11-9 Northwestern State. Woodley trying to put them up three. Misses it. Rebound Traylor. It's a two-point Northwestern State lead. Isaiah Traylor up the floor with it into the front court. Stopped there by Sweeney. Gilmore sets the screen. Isaiah around to the right side into the corner to Charles. Enters it down low to Gilmore. Spins in the paint. Goes up and scores. Leon Gilmore. Jacks tied at 11. Demons quickly up the floor. Sweeney drives. Cut off baseline. Four-footer and offensive foul on Sweeney. Drawing the charge down low is Isaiah. So 11-11. Jacks with the ball, bringing it up, trying to retake a lead. 13 minutes to go first half. Jacks slow start offensively, just two for their first 10. Demons hit two for their first five. 15 to shoot here, Traylor to his left. Gilmore trying to set a screen, the bounce pass down low and a foul on a looks to inbound it, finds Gilmore up top, knocked away from him to Hall. Hall up the floor, Leon gets back, but Hall will score it over him, and Hall with four, and the Demons unbreak the tie here and lead 13-11. Here's Traylor. Back behind him to Holyfield. Leon now in the high post. Demons stay man defensively. Hand off now to Charles. Charles up top. Ty down the right side of the lane. Leans in. High off the glass. Will not go. Gilmore, though, a push in the back. He will draw the foul. Ishmael Lane to inbound. And he'll bring it into Devontae Hall. Two-point game. It's been back and forth early going. We played almost 8 minutes. Here in the next to last regular season game, Charles, lazy pass, almost picks it off. And the Jacks do get into the loose ball. Three on three now. Augustine to Traylor. Thought about the three. Now Isaiah. Back to Holyfield. Jacks set the offense. Charles along the baseline. Steps back to Augustine. Back to Traylor. Holyfield along the left side of the lane, guarded by Woodley. Gilmore with the dribble at the foul line. Through to the corner. Augustine for three. Short. Rebound comes long out to lane. And the Demons get a long attempt for the Lumberjacks that misses. As Hall around Augustine to the left side. Boyd tries a three again. It's no good. Rebound tipped to Lane. He'll miss from four. And getting the ball again is Joseph and the Demons with another offensive rebound. 11:22 to go first half. Northwestern State up 13-11. Hall with the dribble. Traylor guarding him. Reaches in. Hall around him. Jump stop. 15-footer. No good. And over the back lane, against the much smaller Augustine, misses, gets it back, puts it up. Three offensive rebounds. Ishmael Lane with his first field goal of the night. The Demons lead 15-11. Lumberjack bench complaining the lane over the back of Augusta, but just a big size advantage here, and he easily gets the offensive rebound. Enter it down to Holyfield. High off the glass miss. TJ gets it back, and now a whistle. They'll call a jump ball. 18-8. Already five offensive rebounds for Northwestern State. But the Jacks lead in second chance opportunities 4-3. Here's a give to Holyfield. Going up for the jam. He's 2 here as he will get the roll on the first. So the Jacks now 1 of 2 from the free throw stripe. Demons also 1 of 2. And the Lumberjacks sneak back within 3. Holyfield trying to make it a 2-point game, and he does. TJ now 2 for 3 at the foul line. He's got 6 points. 15-13. Demons quickly up the floor. Joseph stopped to Woodley. Straightaway 3 is in and out. Back in for Zeek Woodley. Woodley with 7. 18-13. Demons by 5. Up the floor, Charles. Woodley on that left side of the floor with him. Ty. Down to Gilmore, along the block, spins over his left shoulder, kick it out, Kinnett. Back to Ty, wide open 3, Charles off the heel of the rim, rebound tipped out, Woodley will have it, and the Demons get a stop, leading by 5. Up the floor, Lane runs the paint, gets a dish, and Lane lays it up and in, and just like that. And Charles on the floor as they inbound it to Augustin in the backcourt. He is pressured back there, runs away from Boyd, into Kinnett, into the front court. Ivan back to Augustin. Down low, Holyfield underneath, easy layup. TJ with 8. Jacks within 5 at 20-15. Devontae Hall crosses midcourt for Northwestern State. 9:43 to go, 5-point Demon lead. Hall with the dribble, working against Kinnett. Lane trying to post. Hall, short corner right side, now to Lane at the right elbow. Jumper up and off the rim, no good. Rebound, Holyfield. Outlet to Augustin. Aaron up the floor quickly. In traffic, finds Gilmore to Holyfield. Now to Kinnett. 20 to shoot. Back to Augustin. Aaron takes it down right wing. Holyfield in the high post. Gilmore down low. Now they swap to Kinnett. Hand off to Charles. Jacks moving it on the perimeter, but nothing inside. Augustin, 6 to shoot. Kinnett straddling the three-point line, puts up the long jumper. Ty gets a hand on the rebound, tips it out to Kinnett, and the Jacks get an offensive board. Now Gilmore inside. He'll draw the foul as Gilmore puts it up and in. Leon with his third. And he will get one more. As Gilmore's second free throw is up, that one rattles in, falls 3-7, get 4 straight, now find themselves down by 3, 20-17. Substitution here, Jordan Bell in. Demons against more pressure in the backcourt, cross midcourt with it, Trayvon Joseph. Back now to Boyd. Josh Boyd with Augustin on him. They set Woodley and Bell down low. Boyd up top. Now Bell pops out and sets the screen. They lob it toward Woodley. It's broken up by Kinnett. Jacks come up with his ball. Here's Leon streaking up the floor left wing. Now to Holyfield. One hand. He throws it down but took a step to get there. Holyfield. So it remains 20-17. Demons again up the floor. Woodley into the corner. Sabre Thompson for 3. An air ball tipped and rebound control by Kevon Harris. Up the floor, Kinnett to Harris. Harris in the paint, challenges Bell, scores and draws the foul. 7 just a moment ago. Kevon, free throw is up and good as Kevon, the 3-point play, and the Lumberjacks have tied this one. Charles to the table, yield as Gilmore will go to the middle. Thompson cross-court it to Boyd. Boyd near midcourt. Back now to Joseph, into the corner, Thompson for 3 again. That one is good, following the air ball a moment ago. Save Thompson with already the Demons' 4th 3 of the night, 23-20. Hand off Kinnett through his hands, but there to save it is Augustin. Near the right elbow now, Gilmore, down the paint, running left-handed hook is no good, but a foul. Visit BankCourtSouth.com for a branch near you as Gilmore knocks down the first foul shot. Leon has made 3 straight down. The Lumberjacks are now 6 of 7. From the free throw line. Holyfield missed the first of the night for SFA, and since then the Jacks have reeled off 7 straight now. 7 of 8 are the Lumberjacks. Demons in transition. Thompson to the baseline, runs in the line. Demons inbounding a new shot clock. They bring it in up top to Woodley. 7:38 to go, 23-22, Demons first half. With a one-point lead and the ball, Josh Boyd, freshman from Beaumont Ozan, brings it down to the right wing. Gilmore on him defensively. Up top to Thompson, worked against Kinnett, drives inside. Harris with a block to Kinnett. Backs push it up. Here's Leon driving, scoring. Leon Gilmore down low. Gilmore with eight. Jacks take the lead. Here's Northwestern State on the other end. Boyd behind his back, top of the key, now backs it out. Demons will set up offensively here as Kinnett stays on Boyd. Bell sets a high screen. Holyfield stays with him. Off to Woodley, working against Ty. Hand off on the left side over to Hamilton. Back to Boyd. Seven to shoot. Boyd from way downtown, front of the rim. Harris with the rebound and then has it taken. Eight subs again as Bell comes back in. Thompson up top. After the offensive board, 6:40. Thompson in traffic, has it knocked away. Holyfield comes up with a loose ball. TJ gets it back. Outlet to Kinnett as the Demons get back. Ivan to Holyfield up top. To Charles right wing. Now to Harris. Back to Gilmore in the circle. Shot fake, gets Bell off his feet, gets inside, misses. Holyfield with the rebound. He'll miss, but he'll be fouled. Lumberjacks getting to the stripe more often than their opponent. As TJ Holyfield at the foul line knocks it down. He's made three straight after missing his first. A make right here puts him into double figures. Demon substitute coming in will be Bailey Walker for Boyd. As Holyfield at the line, Aaron Augustin back to the table. Dallas Cameron's been on the bench with two fouls. Holyfield makes them both. And the Lumberjacks have stretched their lead. Brings it up for the Demons. 6:13 to go first half. Zeke Woodley crosses midcourt. He's got two threes on the night. He works against Ty Charles. Around him, into the paint, runs over a man, kicks it to the left side, and with the 10-footers, Devontae Hall, he's got six. Augustin made him stop. Aaron in traffic, finds Kinnett, right wing, short corner, right side, Harris. Kevon to the elbow, back outside. Walker coming at him from the backside, finds Kinnett. He leans in, knocked away, but he's going to be fouled. Western State, he had one in the first half over there and had a big second half, and now Ivan to the line. They say this is a two-shot foul, makes the first. SFA leads 27-25, 5:46 to go. You see first-year head coach Kyle Keller there. As the Jacks still near the top conference standings, Kinnett makes them both. As we enter the final week of the regular season, SFA still alive in search for their fifth consecutive regular season championship. Zeke Woodley with the dribble against Ty Charles. To the elbow, spins into the paint, Ty with a foul for 52. As the first one, they say a two-shot foul, Woodley makes it. Initially, Marcus Pettigrew held up the one and one. But a make gives him the second irregardless, and Woodley makes them both. Zeke now 3 of 4 from the free throw line, 9 points for him here in the first half. 5.5 to go, 28-27 SFA. Augustin hands off to Kinnett. Ivan left side to Charles. Ty, one field goal here tonight, a three. Dribbles it all the way around right wing, hands off to Harris. Kevon inside the stripe, now back outside the three-point line. Finds Holyfield down the right side, outside to Harris, steps into the three, and knocks it down. Kevon Harris from outside, he's got six. Jacks lead by four, their largest of the night, 31-27, as the clock rolls under 5 minutes to go first half. Rivalry week here for the Lumberjacks. The Demons tonight, Sam Houston Saturday. Zeke Woodley with the dribble against Charles. Crosses him over, spins into the paint. Augustin's there, gets him on his trailer, and Gilmore back at the table for SFA as Woodley makes the first. 10 now for Woodley. You see it here. There's Ty. Don't really see Ty anything. I saw from where I sit, you can see Augustin kind of reach in a little bit. I thought that was the reason for the whistle, but you watch that replay and you kind of got to side with Ty Charles there. What did he do? Woodley, second free throw, good. He's 5 of 6 at the foul line, 11 points now. Jacks inbound to Kinnett. In the backcourt, Ivan throws it away. as it will go out of bounds on the cross call. Inbounding to Thompson, boys, near the midcourt stripe. He hands it back to Hall. Demons set it up. 4:30 to go. Inside Walker, underneath, kick it out. Left wing, wide open three. Thompson rims it out. No good, out of bounds, off the hands of Isaiah. Demons with it inbounds here as they set the offense. Just 15 left to shoot for Northwestern State. Hall has it. Picks up the dribble. Now in some trouble in a double team. Trying to find somebody. Now finds Lane. He'll put up a 10-footer left side. An air ball. Kinnett has it. Throws it out of bounds off the leg of Bailey Walker. So the Jacks avoid a tying jumper from Ishmael Lane and get the ball back. They take a second off of it, so they'll put 29 on the clock as Kevon Harris inbounds it to Kinnett. Remember, Cameron picked up two early fouls. He's been on the bench much of the first half. So the Jacks, Augustin and Kinnett, have handled the ball here as Ivan brings it into the front court. Off on the left side to Traylor. Gilmore dives down low, Holyfield high. Back right side, Kinnett to Traylor. Traylor to the foul line, behind him to Kinnett. Jacks now against the Demon zone. Traylor, short corner left side, Holyfield. Kinnett runs inside, three to shoot. Holyfield 15-footer, does not hit the rim. Rebounded on the backside by Zeke Woodley. Woodley brings it up. Woodley stops, pops for three. Off the rim, no good. Holyfield goes to the deck. Thompson with the rebound, blocked by Harris. On the floor, picked up by Kinnett. Kevon Harris swatted that one out of there. Kinnett to Holyfield. Down the paint to Harris and a block. Five tonight. And he will shoot two free throws with 3:06 to go. Holyfield free throw is up and good. TJ now, after missing his first, has made five straight. He's got 11 as he becomes the first Lumberjack into double figures. Leon Gilmore with 8. Kevon Harris with 6. Ivan Kinnett with 2 and Jovan Gruich with 2. Holyfield looks for his 12th point. Lumberjacks would match their largest lead of the night, and it does. As Holyfield now with 12, Lumberjacks lead by 4. Demons' Josh Boyd brings it up. Into the front court, 3 minutes to play first half. Boyd with the dribble coming right. Into the corner, wide open. Hamilton, three, and it's good. Tanner Hamilton from downtown. 6'9 freshman brings the Demons back to within one at 33-32. Kinnett around Lane, down low to Leon Gilmore's. Woodley's no match for him, and Leon lays it up and in. Leon now into double figures with 10. 2:35 to play. Jacks by 3 once again. As Sabre Thompson brings it into the front court. Preach it, Brother Rivers. As Thompson goes left. Into the corner, Hamilton. This time the Jacks get on him. He brings it back to the lane at the elbow. Right side over to Boyd. Boyd around Leon, puts it up and scores. As it looks to tie here on the free throw by Boyd. As Boyd does knock this one up at 35 apiece. 2:14 to go first half. Augustin into the front court to Holyfield. Left side over to Harris. SFA spreads it out against a loose zone. Now they play, well, they're playing man. They're sticking with them. Here's Kinnett, almost lost it, but Kevon saves it. Finds Huntley. He'll lay it up and in easily. Josh Huntley just off bench. Gets an easy bucket. 37-35 SFA. Boyd into the front court. Augustin stays with him. Spins into the paint. Kick it out. Sabre Thompson. Knocked down the three with Holyfield flying at him. Sabre Thompson, his second three. Their sixth. And the Demons retake the lead. 38-37. Minute 35 left here in the half. Augustin up front for the Jacks. To Holyfield. High post. Left side over to Kinnett. Kinnett to the short corner, left side, space, 10-footer, good. Ivan Kinnett, his first field goal of the game, he's got 4. 39-38, a minute 15 to go. Both teams in the double bonus, possession arrow to Northwestern State. Boyd with the ball, picks it up into the paint, Bell, kick it outside, here's Thompson again for 3, off the rim, no good, tip up, no good, and the loose ball picked up Holyfield. 3-on-2, Augustin, down the floor, will wait. To Kinnett for 3. Ivan off the rim. No good. Rebounded Thompson. Sabre Thompson pushes it for Northwestern. Lob it to Woodley. Throws it out of bounds. 40. So Woodley Played 12 games now, played 10 games, broke a wrist, and has returned now at 28 the other night against New Orleans. Here's Aaron Augustin around a high Josh Huntley screen. Down the left side of the lane as Holyfield screens it. Augustin gets inside. Augustin on the season, just 42% from the foul line, 8 of 19 prior to that miss, making him 8 of 20 now. As Ishmael Lane will come back in for the Demons. Isaiah Traylor will come in for Augustin if he can make this free throw and extend the SFA lead to 2. 39-38 Lumberjacks as Augustin misses them both. Rebound Lane. Demons can shoot for the lead here on what could be the final possession of the half. About a 1.4 second differential shot clock and game clock. Woodley will burn the time. Walker pops out, takes the ball from him. Look for it to end up in Zeke Woodley's hands. Bailey Walker, now Woodley, back near the midcourt circle, 8 to shoot. Left side to Thompson. Thompson 10 feet out beyond the arc. Back to Walker. He'll take up the last three and miss it. Rebound underneath. Woodley misses. Rebound Holyfield, and that will bring us to the half. Second half, Devontae Hall to inbound it. Zeke Woodley on the bench to start the second half. Same five starters for both teams. Hall with the dribble up top to Sweeney. Sweeney rolls to the rim, steps back, shoots it over Gilmore, misses, rebound Holyfield. TJ gets the outlet to Cameron. Jacks with their point guard back out there, now settle into the offense. Dallas back out near midcourt now, so Jacks spread it out, Gilmore near the right elbow. Charles runs through on the baseline, back to Cameron right side. Charles pops up, swings it to Kinnett left wing. Ivan back up top, probing, looking, now Cameron right side, back to Charles, 5 to shoot. Tie, cross court, Cameron, catch and shoot, 3, good for Dallas Cameron. Cameron's first points come from downtown. Jack's lead by 4, 42-38, matching their largest lead of the night. Here's Hall again, around a lane screen, back behind now to Joseph. Joseph dives in, stop, knocked away, Holyfield picks his pocket. Long pass up the floor to Charles. He throws it up, contact, saved by Gilmore. As Ty was just trying to draw the foul, didn't. And Sabre Thompson comes up injured. Now to Charles, four-footer. Charles misses, rebound Gilmore. That one is good. And Gilmore scored to the night. 6 points at 44-38. Woodley into the front court for Northwestern State. Gilmore there, top of the arc. Woodley to his right, still out beyond the three-point line. Now to the foul line. Jump shot up, good, Zeke Woodley. Woodley with his first two-point field goal of the night. He's got 13. Jacks inbounded in the backcourt against some token pressure. And the Demons fall off now as Cameron crosses midcourt with it. SFA leads by 40, 44-40. Leads by 4, actually. As Holyfield hands off to Ivan Kinnett. TJ screening there. Now to Gilmore. Back left side over to Charles. 10 to shoot for the Jacks. To Cameron. To Kinnett, right wing. He'll dive down low. Kick it through to nobody. Throws it to the bench. Ivan Kinnett with a nudge back to the Demons, who trail by 4. Woodley steps back as Gilmore waits for him, top of the key. Woodley back it in now. Backs into Cameron. Knocks the ball loose. Kicks it out on the side to Hall. He'll put up a 3. That one is good for Devontae Hall. His first 3 of the game. They're 7th. Threes have kept them in it. 1-point game, 44-43. Charles, top of the key, right side Cameron. Feeds Gilmore. He gets away inside, puts it up against Jordan Bell and scores it. Leon now with 14 points. 46-43 Lumberjacks. They scored in the paint. Demons have scored it from beyond the arc. 3-point difference, 46-43. Woodley holds it up top. 16 left on the shot clock. Wants a screen now. Nobody comes up there. And finally comes Hall. Woodley off of it to the right. 8 to shoot. Back to Hall now. Hall down the paint. Charles holds his ground. Kick it out left wing. 3 is up. Off the rim. No good by Sweeney. Rebounded by Holyfield. The Jacks get a stop. Lead by 3. 16:35 to go as Cameron crosses midcourt. To Holyfield. Right wing over to Kinnett. Ivan around Gilmore. Swing it around to Cameron. Down the baseline comes Dallas. Outside to TJ for the jumper, no good. Rebound Hall. Demons bring it up, trailing by 3. Paul through traffic, stops, free throw line, jump shot, no good, rebound, Holyfield. Long pass up the floor, Gilmore by himself, throws it down with both hands. Leon Gilmore with 16 points. 16:04 to go, Jacks lead by five. And Mike McConathy wants a timeout as the ball crosses midcourt. They'll give it to him. 15:59 to play. Here in the ball game, Jacks lead by five, 48-43. Timeout on the floor. SFA basketball off to a quick start, second half. Leon Gilmore with authority. And SFA by five here on the SFA Sports Network from Learfield. Inbounding as they bring it into Jordan Bell. Bell down the left side with the left hand, up with the runner, and it will go for Jordan Bell, his first points of the night. Jacks open up the second half, 4 of 7, 57%. Demons, 2 for 5, 40%. SFA leads by three. Gilmore down the left side of the lane, has it knocked away, but a reach in. As Charles in the first matchup had 14 and 8 rebounds. Jacks trying to get it in, bring it into Holyfield. 15:40 to play. TJ puts it on the deck, spins. Nice move against Sabre Thompson. Holyfield with his first points in the second half. 14 now for Holyfield. 15 and a half to play. Jacks by five again. Bell hands it back behind him to Boyd. Josh Boyd now picks up the dribble, trying to get it back to Woodley, denied by Holyfield. Instead, to Bell along the sideline. Bell cross court, Sabre Thompson. Charles closes out on him. He can't get a shot away. Brings it all the way back near midcourt with 8 to shoot. Now Thompson inside the arc. Short corner, left side, stop. Throws it toward Woodley, midcourt, lets it fly. That is a shot clock violation. Jacks, Cameron, Holyfield, Charles, Gilmore, and Kinnett right now. Cameron right side over to Kinnett. Ivan's been quiet, just one field goal. Hit hard on the backside, knocked away. Demons come up with a steal, his third turnover. Boyd down the floor, Kinnett fouls him, and Boyd will have to go to the foul line. No whistle there. Now Boyd at the free throw line to shoot two. Misses the first. As Kinnett will come out, Kevon Harris will come in. Kevon with 6 points has played much, much better the last 2 weeks. As Harris comes in, and this is the type of game that he can thrive in. As Josh Boyd now. Second free throw off the rim. No good. He missed them both. Rebound Holyfield. Outlet to Cameron. It remains a 5-point SFA lead, 50-45, 14:36 to go. As Cameron crosses midcourt to Harris right wing. Kevon around the Holyfield screen. Swing it left side to Cameron. Gilmore and Holyfield both inside the arc. Dallas with it left side, drives, foul line, jump stop outside Charles. Ty down the left side of the lane. Throws it up off the backboard, will not go, but a rebound, Lovejacks. Gilmore has it, one on the shot clock and SFA. Won't get a shot away. Claire, but to no avail. Here's Boyd in the front court working against Dallas Cameron. Picks it up the dribble. Now to Woodley. 14 minutes to go. Jacks by five. Right side over to Sweeney. Sweeney holds, looks, works against Charles. Pulls up, 16-foot jumper. Short. Rebound. Fought for, loose, out of bounds. Off the Lumberjacks. They say last touch by Leon Gilmore. With a new shot clock for Northwestern State. Brings it into Woodley. Catch and shoot three, top of the key, that one is good. Zeek Woodley can't leave him much space. He knocks down his third three of the night. 16 now for Woodley. Jacks in the backcourt. Get it to Gilmore. Leon up the floor to Charles. As Leon tripped, slides through everybody. Back over to Harris. Kevon down the paint, stops in the lane, outside to Holyfield, back to Cameron, 15 to shoot. Demons switching on that screen. Cameron down to Charles, to Harris right side. Kevon down low, Leon, shot fake. Over Bell, misses, rebound tipped twice. Control by Woodley. Demons can tie with a bucket. Up the floor, Boyd. Boyd behind his back, still with the dribble for the freshman from Beaumont. He'll take it off on the left wing. Now 13 minutes to play. Jacks man defensively. Charles trying to stay with Woodley. Now they switch on it as Woodley pops out. Here is a Boyd three, missed, rebound by Ty Charles. Outlet up to Cameron. Dallas pushes it. He has Holyfield underneath, couldn't get it to him. Now he'll feed him down near the right block. Holyfield turns to face, skip it left side to Harris. Kevon out beyond the arc, inside to Gilmore against Woodley. Spin, shot fake, high off the glass. Leon Gilmore. Nice second half for Leon. as he's got 18 now in the game. 52-48 SFA. As Boyd brings it up on the wing for Northwestern State. SFA still manned defensively. Thompson near the top of the arc to Bell. Jordan Bell turns to face against Holyfield. Puts it on the deck. Down the right side, the runner. An offensive foul against Northwestern State. Jordan Bell slams in the lane. Boyd, Sweeney, and Thompson right now for Northwestern State. Charles, Kinnett, Cameron, Holyfield, and Harris for the Lumberjacks. SFA leads 52-48, 11:55 to play. Charles just inside the arc. Left wing over to Harris. Harris right side to Cameron, 10 to shoot. Kinnett holds right side around a Holyfield screen. Back to TJ, short corner right side, ball knocked free, turnover. Demons come up with Thompson. Comes out of there in traffic, bounce pass down the lane. Woodley, he'll get the layup. Zeke Woodley with 7 here in the second half, 18 now for the game. Demons back to within a couple, 52-50. Kinnett left corner, here's Harris for 3, misses. Rebound, Woodley on the backside. Demons again can tie with a bucket. Up the floor, through traffic comes Northwestern State. They throw it away to Holyfield, to Kinnett. Ivan, easy layup, first one out to practice. He's got 6. 11:05 to go. Jax holds serve again and stretch the lead back to 4. Thompson into the front court for the Demons. Works there against Harris. Picks up the dribble now. Lane pops free. Foul line. Leans in over Kinnett. And that is another offensive foul against the Demons. Ishmael Lane. Average shooting 42% now. 8 of 19 on threes. They are a 36% three-point shooting team for the year. Jacks are shooting 27% from beyond the arc, 3 of 11. SFA, though, with the lead. And Aaron Augustin to Kinnett, left wing. Ivan to Ty Charles up top, right side to Augustin. 10:32 to go. Here's Kinnett, left side. He'll try a 3. That one too hard, heel of the rim. Long rebound with 9:43 to go. New Orleans leads Southeastern 51-46 with 5:43 to play. Here is Hall with the dribble for Northwestern State. Hall with Augustin staying right on him. To the right, all the way down to the baseline, and now a foul against the back. Zeke Woodley has scored in a number of ways. There is his second putback of the night. And Woodley, who had 11 at the break, now with 20. 54-52, SFA leads by 2 here over the Demons. Left side with it, Kevon Harris. Harris up top, Charles into the paint. TJ Holyfield, he gets free from Ishmael Lane and scores inside. He's got 16 now on the night. Jacks back to 4. Baseline move, outside tape, Sabre Thompson, catch and shoot 3. And Thompson with his 9th point, all on threes tonight. They've got 9 in the game. Here's Augustin inside to Ty Charles as he seals it down against Joseph, and Ty with just his 2nd field goal of the night, he's got 5. Up the floor comes Devontae Hall, 58-55 Lumberjacks. As Hall dribbles it near midcourt, Lane pops out to set a screen. Jacks go over the top of it. Back right side to Thompson. He'll lob it inside the lane. Holyfield gets a handle on that, knocks 3. Harris comes up with a loose ball. SFA forces the turnover. Augustin up to the left elbow, backs it out. TJ thought about the open 3 against Lane. Instead, we'll set the offense. 20 to shoot, hands off to Harris. Left side over to Kinnett. Back to Charles. Holyfield seals down low. That time the lob not high enough. Lane gets a hand on it. He wants to come out. Here's Woodley in traffic. Loses it, gets it back. Outside, Hall. Hall inside. Harris challenges, and Hall will score. Devontae Hall, his 5th point of the second half. He's got 11 now. And SFA leads by 1, 58-57 with 8:12 to go as Aaron brings it into the front court around a Ty Charles screen. Off to Kinnett, right wing, 8:05 to go. Feed Holyfield, leans in, score! Out. As Holyfield makes the first. 7 of 8 now for him from the free throw line. And SFA stretches the lead back to 2. Isaiah Traylor checks back in. For Kinnett, Dal Cameron comes in for Aaron Augustin. You see Cameron and Traylor there behind Holyfield as he puts up the 2nd free throw, makes it. 8 straight now for him at the line. 18 for the game. Holyfield will get a rest. Jacks lead by three, 60-57. Josh Boyd now at the point for the Demons. He backs it across midcourt. Cameron there on him in the corner. Now down on the left wing, around the high screen. Boyd, back left side, Woodley. Shot fake, spins inside the three-point line and puts up a long two. It knocks it down. Zeke Woodley, I'm telling you, this guy is something else. Scored the ball. 7.5 to go, 60-59. Jacks can't shake him. As Cameron brings it into the front court. Hands off to Traylor. Hand off to Harris now. The handoff offense, hand back to Cameron. Coming left, has it knocked away from behind. And Woodley came up with a loose ball. He was fouled after as they crossed midcourt. Josh Boyd with it. Boyd working against Cameron. Around the high screen from Woodley. Back to Woodley. 16 to shoot. Zeke on the deck against Cameron. Pulls up from 8. Side of the rim, no good. Lumberjacks hang on to the lead as they get the outlet to Dallas Cameron, and he'll bring it up for the Jacks. 6:48 to play to Kinnett. Gilmore up top, back right side as they feed it down low to Holyfield. Trayvon Joseph came flying through. Cameron trying to find somebody, finds Charles. Dye into the lane, up high off the glass, won't go, but the tip in Leon Gilmore. 20 now for Leon. 62-59 as Gilmore came flying in there to tip that one in with the left hand. Woodley into the corner, Thompson. Down along the baseline, Sabry Thompson. Outside to Boyd. Into the corner. Back outside now. Another three. Rims out, no good. Rebound, Cameron. The miss by Tanner Hamilton. Jacks by three. Walk it up. Dallas into the front court with it. To Gilmore. As SFA runs the offense against the Demon D. Cameron to Charles. Left side to Kinnett. He'll drive inside. Kinnett dishes it to Holyfield. Throw it down with the hands. TJ Holyfield. 20 for Holyfield. SFA by five again. Great ball movement and a dunk by the big man. Boyd up the floor around the screen. It's Jack switch on that screen. Boyd now into the corner. Thompson. They run at him. He puts up a three and knocks it down. Avery Thompson's fourth three of the night. Their 10th of the game. Lumberjacks have made three. 64-62. SFA by two. Kinnett up the floor. Stops. Finds Ty Charles top of the arc. To Cameron right wing. 5:15 to play. Dallas brings it back up. Holyfield inside against Hamilton. Instead to Gilmore in the circle. Leon at the foul line. Down the right side of the lane. Scoop shot for Leon Gilmore. He's got 22. Kyle Keller once away from tying his season high against Longwood, which is also his career high. So perhaps a couple of career highs here tonight on the next bucket by Holyfield. Here's a move inside through to the left corner. Another three up Joseph. Off the rim. Rebound Charles. Jacks hang on to a four-point lead as Ty skies up and pulls that rebound down. Cameron into the front court for the Lumberjacks. Off to Kinnett, right wing. Holyfield feeding, right block. Leans in, off the iron, no good. Gets it back, puts it back up. That one won't go. Knocked away from Gilmore. Here's Northwestern State. Leon reaches in and commits the foul, his third. The Jacks, a couple of chances from in the text machine. Devontae Hall backs it out here. 10 to shoot for the Demons. Hall, top of the key, looking for Woodley. He catches, blocked by Holyfield. Demons inbound, Woodley, 12-footer, right side, off the rim, no good. Rebound tipped out, Cameron has it. Dallas with the board, Lumberjacks lead by four. We'll keep an eye on that New Orleans Southeastern score. Lions have added one, they lead by four. With 9 seconds left. Here's Ty Charles, left side over to Cameron. To Kinnett, left corner. Ivan with the dribble. Back up top to Charles. Cameron, enter it down low to Gilmore, knocked away by Trayvon Joseph. New Orleans lost, Jacks would be tied with one to play. Here's Kinnett, three, off the rim, no good. Long rebound comes out to Isaiah Sweeney for the Demons. It's just a 4-point game. Demons up the floor. Back to Hall. Hall drives, puts it up, scores, and draws the foul for Ishmael Lane. Woodley's the way. He's got 22 now. Jacks inbounding. Inbound to Ivan Kinnett in the backcourt. 3:08 to go here tonight with the Lumberjacks leading by one. Kinnett into the front court. Around. So the five-peat, still a chance. Here's Holyfield up top with it for the Lumberjacks. TJ up top to Gilmore. Gilmore left side over to Charles. 2:49 to go. Holyfield right side. Dallas Cameron for three. Dallas Cameron in and out, will not go. Rebound net. He's tripped to the floor and a whistle. The first-year head coach. As New Orleans has lost a win tonight and the Lumberjacks tied for first with one game to play. Woodley, free throw up, good for Zeek Woodley. 23 now for Woodley. 22 for Leon Gilmore, 20 for TJ Holyfield. Woodley shooting for the lead, gets it. Demons lead for the first time here in the second half. They trail by one at the break, 39-38. Lead by one now, 67-66 with 2:40 to play. Cameron off Ty Charles. Charles, Holyfield a high screen and a foul as Bell tried to run around that means to the Lumberjacks. 2:28 to go. Ty into the paint, up with the right hand, short. Rebound tipped out, controlled by the Demons, and they can stretch a one-point lead. 67-66, Demons. As Boyd is stopped by Cameron. He dribbles with 15 to shoot, 2:06 to play. Boyd still with the dribble up top. Off to Woodley, near the Demon bench, 8 to shoot. Woodley with Ty Charles on him. To his right, they stop him, double team. Woodley from way downtown misses. Rebound, Holyfield, he's bumped, he's fouled. 66, Demons by one. After a New Orleans loss tonight, Lumberjacks could find themselves tied for first place with one game to play in the regular season. Holyfield free throw will rattle through as TJ now with nine straight. And Holyfield has tied his career high with 21 points. A make right here sets a new career mark for him and gives the Jacks a one-point lead. That one won't go. Kinnett battles for the rebound. Loose on the baseline, out of bounds off Kinnett. As Devontae Hall into the front court with it for Northwestern State. With the dribble, stopped right wing by Cameron. Pushes him back out now 6 feet out beyond the arc. Hall down low lane. Lane in the paint. Fouled and will score as he's bumped by Ivan Kinnett. The Knight misses. Rebound, Ivan Kinnett. Remains a two-point lead. Ivan quickly up the floor. Kinnett now steps back. Brings it near midcourt. Hands off to Cameron, right wing. 19 to shoot, at 20 to play. SFA down two, 69-67. To Kinnett, he'll elevate for three. Off the rim, no good. The putback will not go for Holyfield. Still loose inside. Demons come up with it. Savory Thompson with a minute six left. Now the Jacks need to get a stop. 69-67. Demons burning some clock. Devontae Hall. 15 to shoot, 53 seconds to play. Hall, Zeek Woodley. He will go down and set a screen along the left block. Hall behind his back, 5 to shoot. Hall for three. Hall rims it out, no good. Rebound Gilmore. 39 seconds left. Jacks down two. Cameron up the floor with it. Holyfield wants it inside to the corner to Charles. Ty with 20 to shoot. Across the paint, Keller to play. Gilmore left side to Kinnett. To Cameron, left wing. Dallas holds. Back to Charles for three. Ty rims it out, no good. Loose ball in the corner. And a whistle out of bounds. Poorest free throw shooter percentage-wise, and now Holyfield will switch. And he'll guard the inbounds here with Joseph. Leon will guard Isaiah Sweeney. So the Demons trying to inbound it. With 15.8 left, they had a timeout, they burn it. They'll put some people back near midcourt. Thompson to inbound it. They set a screen, coming off of. They inbound it to Hall here along the baseline. In a double team, ball not free. It's still loose, picked up, and now a foul. It's Hall at the foul line. Free throw up, good for Devontae Hall. 3-point Demon lead. Hall here with a chance to make it a 4-point lead. Jacks will take a timeout. Kyle Keller wants to set something up Before the make, they'll get Isaiah Traylor in, or before the free throw attempt. He's got one more, a big one here. All free throw up and good. 4-point Northwestern State lead. As Isaiah Sweeney will come in for Lane. They will spread the floor. Demons lead by four. Coaches yelling at them, don't foul. They inbound it to Kinnett. Kinnett around the Holyfield screen. Ivan drives inside, misses. Rebound Demons with 3.1 seconds left. And some intrigue in the final game of the regular season as Joseph's the first. And the Demons miss it. Rebound Holyfield. TJ lets one fly from midcourt. Off the backboard, the final tonight.